was in the church. It was a dark church, and there was a light illuminating the golden monstrance and the host in the middle. And there was just a moment of the Holy Spirit's enlightenment, and I looked up and I met his gaze. And there was just this incredible realization that God was not just this perfect supreme being out there who'd created me, but that he was there, hidden in humility for me in the Eucharist. And that was the moment when I fell in love with him.